Zayn grew up just down the road from Montreal in Laval, Quebec. And tonight, the biggest match of his entire career. In front of his wife, in front of 17,000 countrymen in Montreal. Can Sami Zayn take down the king? Roman Reigns looking to weather the emotional storm of Sami Zayn and put him in his place.
You understand me? It's his fault. It's your fault. It's your fault.
And now Sami Zayn starting to unload, let the anger come out of him. Is this Sami's moment? Do you believe in miracles? Sami's gonna do it for the title. Reigns kicked out. Sami into the corner and into the official. Oh, the kick! The cover on Roman!
Wake up!
The official's down! Sami Zayn at the championship one! Now look who's here! Jimmy Uso taking advantage of the official being down! New official with the count! For the love of God, how the hell did Sami kick out? Oh, another official taken out! Jay Uso!
It's either me or you!
Sami Zayn back at his feet, oh my God!
Sami speared Jay Uso.
Jay didn't pull the trigger, but Roman did!
Zayn's house, but we exist in Roman Reigns' universe.
Montreal's own Kevin Owens. And KO is coming after Jimmy Uso.
Oh my God!
Taking down Roman. Stunner!
Oh no, Paul. Oh no, Paul.
The bloodlines in tatters. Hello, kick. Not quite what Sami Zayn wanted out of this night, but that had to feel good. One of the most emotional nights that we have ever witnessed here in WWE.
Break the laws, this is the moment we change it all. Break the rules.